Alright, so today is just going to be a quick little track showcase. Mainly just going to show you guys what to expect out of this circuit. This is Robloxity Street Circuit. You guys probably need this guide. You can see there's some ramps I've added. Which can be either fun or masochistic depending on your perspective. So, I'm going to do a couple laps here, just give you guys some reference to see what you got to do before you drive. Watch there is a corner cut. You want to brake before this ramp or else you'll overcook it. Like already, that was barely overcooking it. And yes, this track is horrible, that's the entire point. It's an April Fool's race. A little day late, I apologize, but... well, the actual race was supposed to happen yesterday and it, well, never did. But today is going to be fun if we actually have people to come to this race. We got the speed bump, but you could try to avoid it. But it might be a bit scary with that hill. Remember, there is no autoflip. It's gonna be a fun one right here. This one here too. I don't know if you guys can notice also, but I removed the fuel gauge and tire wear because of freezing issues. Once we fix that out, we'll put them back in, but for now we're gonna run without them. It just seemed to cause way too many issues. See, that's overcooking. You can try that strategy. It seems that that might slow you down a bit more, as you see. So, I'm not sure. This area is sketchy. For good reason. Anyways, yeah, that's a track.